Your bag, another one. This time we got Anime Mix, Montero, AMV, by Psycho Edits. Make sure y'all like the video, comment, subscribe. Where did, I just had it up here. Why did I go away from it? Here it is. Yeah, so make sure y'all enjoy, or hopefully y'all enjoy. Not hopefully, do it. Enjoy. Enjoy yourselves, alright? No other option but enjoying yourselves. So, let's get it. Oh, I knew the song sounded familiar, but I don't listen to Lil Nas X. I don't listen to this type of music, so like, but I like it. That's the crazy part. Because I know it's good. Wait, whoa, you can't just go past that. I should have just moved past that. Love that show. Tokyo Revengers, love that show. Miss Mikey. Why did that character look like a fairy tale character? It looked mad familiar. Oh gosh, there's memories. Oh no, hold up. If y'all didn't catch that. If you don't know this face, be lucky. Be lucky you did not watch this anime. This is not a wholesome face, not a loving anime. This is a dark, dark anime.
Got room for one more.
Throw some Gintama in there, of course. Ooh, what was that? Kind of sick. Wait. Hunter Hunter type.
Okay, Pierce and I were debating whether the black or red bunny girl was hot. We were almost settled. But then Super Mikado butted in saying the white bunny girl was clearly the hottest, which is just total nonsense.
Wow, I love AMV, bro. Good job. Keep up the hard work. That's facts. Bro, it's hit so hard. That's facts. Big up with the 2K. Yeah, shout out 2K. But yeah, this AMV was good. Like, so what I like to see in AMVs a lot are when it actually matches the song. Because, you know, there'll be some AMVs that they kind of just throw. Such a whore. What the? Okay. They just, like, throw out, they just throw out a song and it doesn't match the anime at all. Those are just kind of lazy to me. But when it like syncs with the song, like Psycho does with a lot, those I like the most. So I hope y'all enjoyed. Make sure you like the video, comment, subscribe. I'm out. Bye.